much training? Really?
I always
train. Oh, wow. I didn't know that was possible.
Yes. Not a good boy,
though. That dog could do a 24-inch jump.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Actually, she probably would have to jump 24.
Oh, really? Oh.
Roy's a 24.
Why don't we do him at 24? Oh.
And I'd rather have her learn how to be efficient. I'm a beautiful jumper, but I want them to be clean. Putting jumps higher is not a problem. Nice.
Oh, sorry.
Good.
Good. I'm going to help you because here's what I'm wanting to do. You're a little too, you're in a place that's going to be too hard, right? And you don't need to do that. She jumps wide anyway.
Beautiful.
Now we're like fine tuning and tweaking stuff. It's a little pretty. Right?
Is that my dog?
Yeah. Oh. Don't maintain eye contact. Look at the. Oh. I love you, lady. I'm trying my best. Put her in a sit facing the direction she landed, right? And then when you release her, you need to trail your gaze from her to the path going to the tunnel. Okay, now. Good girl.
Wow, nice turn.
That was good for her. She's a wide jumping dog.
It's definitely a nice point when there's more things going right than going wrong every run, you know?
I'm always grateful for those moments for myself. I definitely had a last try with Roy, but not with Zero. My brain is fried.